On new this morning, fire heavily damages a local church. It happened early this morning in Beaver County. That fire started about 12:30 at First Baptist Church at the corner of 5th Street and Penn Avenue in Midland. No report of any injuries and no word on what sparked that fire.